In 2387, an incident created a quantum rift between our universe and this one. A Romulan ship accidentally traveled here through a singularity. They found themselves in 2233 and later destroyed the USS Kelvin in battle. This caused their timeline to differ from ours. As a result, we now refer to it as the Kelvin timeline. We believe the spear builders communicate with their operatives through the rift. Yes, in our timeline, they used the Zindi as a proxy force. I suspect they're doing the same thing here with the Klingon. I'm reading multiple spheres under construction in this sector, as well as the wreckage of spheres. I suspect the local forces are trying to prevent an expanse from being formed. This sphere isn't active yet. We need to neutralize it before the builders can create an expanse.
Starfleet Command.
Fight!
Thanks. I'm not sure which Starfleet you're in exactly.
Thank you.
Thanks. I hope you're here.
Some help putting out these fires.
Oh.
over here after you put out the last fire. Over here. All right. We were about to begin sabotage operations on the sphere when the Klingons came to call. As you can see, Yorktown and her crew are in rough shape, but that thing needs to be neutralized. I count on you and your crew to help us finish the job. Glad to hear it. We've got explosives ready to go, but we'll need to find a proper infiltration point on the sphere. Work with my science officer to make that happen.
Use the starboard console. Together we can triangulate our scanners. Admiral Garrett, I believe we found a suitable location. I have reviewed your proposed infiltration coordinates. They are tactically sound. We can commence operations at your command. Be advised, in previous encounters on board spheres, the occupants have been quick to mobilize their defense forces. Expect heavy opposition.
I'll stay on the Yorktown to assist Admiral Garrett and his crew. We'll monitor your progress from the bridge and provide tactical updates as we can.
Part of the team.
Experiment 3331.
This is Data. Exterminated entire galaxies with your experiments.
It seems your alliance with the Klingons has been profitable, Builders.
It has. Like the Zindi, they are eager for conquest.
You! I have had enough! The Tutarians, the envoy has given us the means. Yes, just as you were.
Something is happening. The sphere is emitting a high level. Final charge for detonation. Final charge deployed. We can return and initiate the detonation chain on your command.
Experiment 4472.
The latest data is local. It corresponds to this universe's quantum signature. Sphere Builder ships inbound.
Nice work over there.
It was rough for a moment, but you both...
Oh!
What the...
I'll see you back on the ship, sir.
Most curious. I believe that wound occurred due to a temporal shift. Something has happened elsewhere. A question for another time, perhaps.
In the end, you came through for us. On behalf of Starfleet and the Yorktown crew, thanks.
Indeed. Safe travels to you and your crew.
The Envoy's been busy since our last meeting. I think we can add the Sphere Builders to our list of known TLF associates and members after this encounter. The Builders are no strangers to temporal war. Their experience could tip the balance of power.
battle is over. The Vorf fortress ship is vulnerable.